How in the fuck are you feeling, Raleigh? Holy shit. Look at all you beautiful motherfuckers here with us downtown. This is amazing. It feels good. Let me get a big Ric Flair. Fuck yes, North Kakalaki. For those of you who do not know, we are Lamb of God. We hail from just up north, a little ways up 95, from Richmond, motherfucking Virginia. We return to Raleigh to do one thing and one thing only, completely fuck this place up. Are you ready to have a good time, goddammit? 20 years ago, August 31st, 2004, we put out a record called Ashes of the Wake. And I'm gonna sing you a song off of that right now. Which I was not supposed to introduce. I was just supposed to come out and say something to you motherfuckers. But because we did this 20 years ago, and I'm 53 years old and feeble-minded, I fucked it up. So I'm just gonna say one thing to you motherfuckers right now. Whoever appeals to the law against his fellow man is either a fool or a coward. Whoever cannot take care of himself without that law is both. For a wounded man shall say to his assailant, if I die, you are forgiven. But if I live, I will kill you. Such is the rule of honor.